The statue of the Resurrection, located in the Vatican's Paul VI Audience Hall, is receiving some restoration work, which is scheduled to finish by December 9th. The statue can often be seen behind the Pope during his general audiences that are held in the hall. October 3rd also marked the 34th anniversary since the statue was introduced to the hall by its creator, Pericle Fazzini. Fazzini created the statue to show Jesus rising from the crater of a nuclear bomb. The Resurrection is made from red bronze and yellow brass and measures 66 feet tall and 23 feet wide.